Spider Legion says she has found a way.